when I was in high school, when I was in middle school, there were all these really awful mean girls who made fun of me. And I used to get so sad, and my mother used to try to make me feel better. I would sit in the bathroom, open the toilet seat down, and I would sit down, and I'd say, "Mommy, I don't want to go to school. I don't want to go to school." She said, "Now listen here. Someday, you're going to build a great big stage, and you are going to sing and dance on that stage in front of all of those who bullied you before." What I'm saying to you is, I don't care if you feel wounded, because I know how it feels to feel wounded, but you have to know deep down, that you can always build your stage. You can always build your stage, you can always overcome. And I am living proof of that. Someday, you're gonna build your own stage, and you're gonna sing and dance, and I'm gonna be in the back, right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.